guys, we're here with Roberto Portales. Roberto, so what is art to you?
So art for me is really anytime a human expresses their creativity and the essence of what makes them human.
Yeah, awesome. And how do you think art can heal people?
I think art can heal people because it makes people discover themselves a little bit more. They see the world differently, and it might distract them from any suffering or pain they might be going through.
And has there been a time where art healed you and helped you out in a problem?
Well, there's been many times where I might have felt down and depressed about things, and just hearing the right type of music might be some uplifting type of art that helps you put a positive spin on things and feel a lot better.
Is Pink one of your favorite artists?
I do actually really like Pink. Yes, she's really talented.
Thank you so much for being with us.
Of course, thank you. Awesome.